Hey guys, I'm Nico Skilla, and this is the game of the month for the month of February. The month of love, as some would say, as others would say, a month filled with broken hearts and lots of liquor. Or at least, people over the age of 18 in some places, in other places. Well, where I live, it's 19, and in the States, it's 21. So, take your pick of where you live, but either way, you need to be of age to drink. Otherwise, you drown yourself in Mountain Dew, or some other variation of soda. And today, to help me out, I have my lucky iPod, or my trusty iPod, and it has a timer going, so that's going to be convenient. And I've never played this game, so let's see how this goes. It's a little loud, though. Alright, so I've never played this game, I have no idea what's going on. Let's do this. Alright. Holy Russian. That was the most Russian intro I've ever heard. Come on! I didn't even press start yet? Wow! That was 5 minutes of opening cutscene of Russianness. Holy crap. Okay, now for the actual opening. Whenever this starts, we'll do the standard Ray thing from Achievement Hunter, if you know who that is. He's awesome. On there, what? Okay, new game. I've never played this before, so time to mess up a lot. We're gonna do normal, and I'm gonna hate my life. And that's okay. That's pretty good. I hear Ken! Get the guns! Holy crap! Okay, so that was probably the most random intro I've never wanted to hear again. But, we got 4 minutes left, let's see how much gameplay we can get in this bitch. And then my iPod's gonna go off. I might do a little bit longer after that, but... Let's see. Oh, shit, bells. Oh, shit, dark. Okay, so clearly that's not good. Gaming options. Subtitles. Gamma. Let's pop that gamma up a lot. Alright, we can kind of see now. Okay, well, I can't see the text, but... Okay. This has got enough gamma radiation coming from the game itself that if I was the Hulk, this would be insane. Okay, this is as high as it goes. Is any better? I'm gonna go with no. Can I go over this? No? Okay, well, you're crazy shit happening. Okay. They're appearing. They're manifesting now. Okay. You're evil. Oh, he was a good guy. Wait a second. Whoa, am I dead? Am I dead? Nope. You're dead. What the fuck? What in the unholy hell just happened? I just stabbed that guy in the face. That's what happened. That blood looks awesome. I'd like to point that out. That blood looks glorious. Okay. Another demon dark thing. Who touched me? And then everything goes. It's me, your revolution gay. Before you, you know, launch the missile strike. Let's go, you Russian son of a bitch! Okay, this is like Nikolai from fucking Call of Duty. That's what I'm dealing with. Move with you Russian sick of shit. Okay, I see things. Oh, that's booze. That's okay. That's a book. That's what I'm assuming is a bullet. That's a lighter actually. Wrong from me. Oh, okay. That was pretty awesome. Touch stuff and it does stuff. Okay, shut off. So that's the light. Hello, you Russian gays. You guys have no idea how tempted I am. What? Whoa! That was stuff going on. I have a lighter and a radio. I am so ready to tank bitches. That guy's got a radio too, but he has headphones because you're Russian. You're also Russian. Everyone in here is Russian. We're playing a game about Russians. Everyone's gonna be Russian. God damn it, still. Wait a second. Some crazy. What way is the exit? This is where the sciencey guy is, so that's not it. You're off your meds. They're training. They're training lots. Okay, let's keep going this way. Hey! Trusty iPod's actually going off. Shut up, man. That is not stylish at all. Pull to see all your crap. Pick the ones I want. Okay. What do I grab the ones I want? I don't see any guns anywhere. Oh, that's an AK-47, and this is, not really sure what the hell that is. And back here, I guess there's, like, shotguns and stuff. Okay, we're gonna take, the AK. Oh, there it is. What the hell is this? That's, it's called a Bastard. It's an SMG. Okay. This is a shotgun. The Magnum! It's an AK. Don't call it the Kalash. It's an AK. Call it an AK. And the Valve. So, guys, I'm gonna take an AK. A Subby. And a sniper gun. And I'm gonna equip me an AK. Oh crap, I got rid of my AK. I can't read this. It sucks. Drop. Play. Confirm? Optics? I don't think we need a reflex. Yeah, I don't think we need a reflex. Ammo! Oh no, that's a barrel. Barrel and sights. Sights with a reflex. Okay. Barrel? No. Alright, then this. Really? Why would you give a sniper a reflex? Come back if you want what I think we've got. That's the AK I forgot to use earlier. Okay, that was pretty great. Oh! Damn! This gun is sick. This game is pretty sick, actually. Just, like, entirely. I mean, the guns reload strange, but... the guns reload strange and such, but... Oh, rabbit. So that was kick-ass. Okay, here's where I go. Where in the blood-soaked Protestant hell did I come in? Better question, where in the hell do I go? Maximum lack of answers, I don't have any at all. Hello, Russian friend. How are you doing today? Fiery. The Dark One. I like this fire thing. I just want to burn something. Okay, never mind. I don't want to burn anything. I want to take out a gun. Yeah, you look like policemen. You are pretty much policemen. You're like the scum of the earth. They're cops. They are definitely cops. They are military-grade Russian guys. We're going to do the first mission, because it sounds like a good idea. Oh, come on. Gotta wait for this monkey?